Okay, so we're here today to talk about our clean robot. We've gotten two of these in this week. I've actually got the black one roaming right here. So we're going to talk about the white ones today. They are the exact same. They're just two different companies. This one is white with a red bottom. It has the wheels in the bottom. And the nice cover, so it's nice if you want to pack it away. And then right here, do you want to show it? Okay, and then right here is where the trash goes in. Now these are nice. These are about the size of your palm, so they're not huge. I wish it was a little bit bigger because I have two dogs and two children. And here, you hold this for me. So I think it's always a little bit, I think I need something a little bit bigger. It doesn't really like pet hair, but that's okay. Can you still see it?
Mm-hmm.
All right, so this is the compartment. It holds its trash. So it's really not that bad. It's actually a nice, good size, especially if you do it to your house every single day. We have a sand driveway. We live down a dirt road, so we drag a lot of sand in the house. So it works well for that. It just didn't work well with our pet. So it's really easy to clean out, easy to put back together, easy to start. This one, I haven't pulled the tag on it yet. But let's zoom in right here. And we've got the black one rolling across the floor right now. I have been in my living room for about 20 minutes. And it runs. All right, so that is going to be the clean robot.
Are we turning it off?
You can turn that one off. We are looking right here at this white one. These are actually, they're nice. They're nice to have. I'm going to put these in separate rooms so they can dump and clean them.